Hi, this is Dave from Big Easy Catering Company in Santa Barbara, California, for ExpertVillage.com. We've done a chocolate fountain today. I wanted to give you a little tips on cleaning and how to use this, how to wind this down. So what you want to do is you can turn off the motor itself that's lifting with the auger. As you see, the chocolate drips down. You want to keep it on heat if you're going to be using this for a little while longer, and you just want to turn it off for a little while, so make sure it's on heat. When you're ready to turn this off and you're ready to clean it, go ahead and turn it completely off and let it cool. You'll see a lot of the chocolate will drip down by itself. What you want to do is scrape it down with a rubber spatula, get everything down as far as you can. And then you can make sure that you put things into a warm, soapy sink full of water and let this gently clean. And then you can just make sure you clean it very thoroughly, and then you can put it back in the box and you'll be ready to go for the next time. So hope you enjoyed it. I'm sure you will. All your guests will as well.